Right as we want. I gotta change the... Yeah, it's a big black box. I don't think you guys want to see that. You want to see the game. Do-do-do-do-do. Bam! Let's see the game in 2 seconds.
Yep.
Here we go. So I didn't understand something, is that... How do you know when people enter your Twitch channel? Courtyard. Okay, that's what I thought. Oh my God. Jesus. Hey, I got a recorder. Let's fuck them people up.
Eliminate the enemy team.
What, you little knife boy? Dude, they must have buffed the two-hander hammer, because this thing is ridiculous. Dude, every time. What? I grabbed. No. Good grief, though, hey? Playing kind of crappily, but at least I haven't died besides the one time. I had a recorder, so I mean. Yeah, I kind of don't want to get inside, do I? Boy, we're camping them. These kiddos are bad. You ain't taking me out that easily. Okay, maybe that might get me.
Oh my!
Oof. Got helicoptered into a two blades, man. That wasn't good. You underestimate my power. Whoa. What? Come on. I hate that it takes that long to get the weapon back out after blowing the horn. I should have just backed up. Yeah. I've been fine. Keep forgetting that. That I can use here. Look. Like. Yeah, see, it cost me almost nothing to use that. He's, like, not even that doing that great. 1-1. Which is, like, what I am. Yeah, I'm one more than 1-1. But, yeah. Not so great. I'm gonna hang out by this guy. I'll defend him. Oh, he was mad at him. Oh, he got me. As soon as I saw that swing coming, I was like, oh, fuck. Okay. Well, that happened. Got outplayed like a bitch. Oh, damn fucking archers, dude. I knew I should have gone up the center. Go down the side.
That happened. Let's go! Won't you join me? Be my escort. Come and remain with me.
Nope, guess he just said, nope, fuck that. He said, fuck that, fuck that. You said, fuck that. For real? Oh man, now my back's starting to kill me. There we go. I got the kills on our belt there. Oh man, my back is flip-flapping, killing me. Give me a second. I gotta stand up. Or switch. There we go.
Pretty enough to be this stupid.
They have only 30 troops left.
Oh nice. I don't know how we got that all the way over there, but that was pretty good. Damn bench got in my way.
Troops left!
Oh boy.
Just 20 Agathians remain! Only 20 Mason troops remain!
I think we might lose here. A long spawn timer. Oh boy, yeah, he's getting wrecked. Yeah, we're gonna lose. I can tell. We're definitely gonna lose. Definitely gonna lose.
We are down to 10. Five Masons remain! They're down to 10 troops left!
We have been defeated!
Yeah, that damn archer dude was ridiculous. Scyther.
Desecration of Gallancourt.
Phaedric Khan stood and bled for us. Now he rests here in peace. The heathen horde is at our holy gates. Protect Phaedric's tomb and the holy city of Galancourt.
Overrun the city of Galancourt and desecrate Phaedric's tomb. The outer fortifications.
Oh, I wanted to kill him. Okay, here we go.
Pushing! We need to establish a foothold!
But I was gonna kill the archer! Hey, I got a viewer. Yay, what's up? I do not take those up there because those are not fun rides. Playing some Chivalry 2. They must have buffed this two-hammer because this thing is just ridiculously strong. Oh man, right through my block. Just in the, he stabbed right underneath my arm. Pretty good job. Switch to the next for now. Oh. Damn. So you done 25 damage, no. Why did it spawn me way back there? Should have spawned me up there. Kind of weird. Alright. What's I can do here? Let's see if I can get good. With a nice fat heal from in here. Yes. Favorite weapon. Damn it! Thick Rick. Or no, it's Tiny Rick. I thought it said Thick Rick. A Tiny Rick! You're a towel! I don't know how I heard or saw that, but I just knew it was coming. Hakuna Matata means no worries. His kill can destroy their ship. Oh, didn't mean to hit you. Didn't mean to hit you. Ooh, takedown on whoever that guy is. You hear him? Oh boy. Whoa. Oh, he got me good. If that would have connected, I would have lived. That was a damn good swing. You get off of there. Come on. Get off. Come on, Cooper. Come on. Ouch. Making me stretch. There you go. You can get on my lap. You ain't getting on my computer desk. Oh, I won't take that thing. You can have it. Nah. All right. Here we go.
You have my... Come and remain with me. We go this way. Let's go, ducks. Tug along, my darlings.
Did that guy just kill himself? Yes, he did. He jumped right up. That's funny as hell.
We go this way. Stay close. Be vigilant. Agathians are afoot. Oh,
I think we're gonna lose right here. Just like last time. Yep. I'm sucking. These guys have just got my number, I guess.
How unfavorable. How unfavorable.
What's up with that idiot? Seems like there's a lot more of them than us.
Thank you.
Champion Knights have not wavered. We have failed.
I didn't give him the pleasure. That's the one thing that does suck about jumping in the water. Things can't kind of arrive soon enough.
Courtyard.
I bought some back support and seat cushion for my chair.
Team.
But she's happy you killed me. Alright. Oh, he's got the ram's head. Yeah, I don't mind continue being that guy anyways. You don't have any buffs. Really sucks. You don't even get any counting towards it until you die. Keep on killing until they're all dead. That's what I was saying. Well, looks like we're on the winning team this time. Let's not throw. Thank you. Ooh, shit. Yeah, why should I fight 3v1, dude? Ooh. Let me back up. You hit me. You hit me back up. You little wiener. You just gotta help me out.
I done me proud.
On your feet.
Oh, they rang me bell.
Forward.
In a bad way.
No. No, don't you dare. I hate when it does that. Thank you, you little wiener. Do not do that to me. I started on Agatha and I never left. Do not take that away from me. I'm kicking wieners. I'm taking names. Yeah, this is my favorite shout. Oh, nice, nicely done. That was nice of them too. Oh, what? The second longer and I would have lived. Not even a second, millisecond. I let go of the parry. Punched him in the nads twice. It's called the old nad puncher. Which is close to... It's a close cousin to the old dick twist. Oh my goodness gracious, that was terrible. Oh! Oh! Back better yet? Nope, that's way worse. Hold on. Flip flapping daddy. Oh crap, that hurts. Oh my god. There we go. It's way better now. Get a kill. Oh man. What is this? Pick on the new guy, Dave? Hey! That was very nice. That was very nice at all. Damn, I haven't killed many now. Oh, I got double killed just a second ago, so never mind. I'll shut up. Just bad, bad, bad boy. Oh, that's nice. Keep running after jumping. I did not know that. This changes
everything.
Tough fight, lying on your back. They're laying into our backside.
Come, son.
Oops. Look out!
Go forth. May he show us the way.
Son of a gun.
They have only 30 troops left.
My cabbages! Really? I hate that damn falchion. I always fall for it.
They are down to 10 troops left. Only 5 masons remain. We are victorious.
I love that axe. Was he not on the board? Damn. Yeah, I started sucking towards the end really bad. Ooh, dude, Tiny Rick. Ooh. Yeah, it's those two. Yeah, I'm gonna be on whatever side Rick's on, dude. Yeah, I got the end. No. There we go. Right? Tiny Rick. Alright, cool. Now we don't have to be enemies, because I like Tiny Rick.
Protect the city of Gallancourt and safeguard Phaedrus too. Agathia, defend the outer fortification.
Really?
Get up, King. Me, his eye in the world.
What?
Really? No one came in help. Pretty lame. Where's Tiny Rick?
The outer fortifications have been occupied. Fall back to the docks. Defend the flagship. Do not allow the Masons to disable them.
Damn. He's hitting people with it. Oh shit. Ugh. Diddler. Diddler. Oh, now they're falchions instead of what they're supposed to be. Weird. There's a chicken. I want a chicken. We have a chicken. Oh. Fire. What we do is we take the chicken, start it on fire. Now we have fire chicken. Come on, there's gotta be one more chicken around here.
Agathians, stop them at the main gate. They must not enter the city.
One more chicken. Bop, 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 bop. There's one. Nope. Damn. What the hell? There's all the chickens. Might be a chicken back here.
Defend the main gate.
Nope, guess not. Nothing good, man. What the hell? How did he die? Change the that guy in a second.
Let's go. The gate is lost. Defend the outer ward.
Pretty good for a short sword, man. This is where I'm gonna wreck. Way easy to throw a fire pot in first person. This thing is really hard to throw. Sometimes the knight's the best class to play. especially when you're just holding defense. I think we got it, boys. Good job, sir. Shot me right in the head. Guess what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna come for that ass. And I'm going to get it. I'm going to get it good. Ooh, I'm going to get it. I'm gonna give it to you like you've never been given to you before. Ooh, who gave it to me? Oh, just try super hard. Oh, you tried super hard and you gave it to me. Oh, oh, so good. No. Damn. I screwed up. Okay, feller. I screwed up bad. But looks like we won. Oh, shit. Tiny Rick left. Oh, Tyler.
Eliminate the enemy team.
I got a bottle. Yeah, knight. Oh, right in the back of his fucking head. What the fuck? Bro, what did that? You mean that little old me? You want this? Come get it. Dude, that back of the headshot was fucking awesome, though. That was an awesome way to start the match. Yeah, I'll switch to Payday 2 after this, Tyler. I'll call you on the Facebooks, too. Oop, sorry. Right? Pish posh. Whoa. I'm gonna heal up a little bit. Let me heal up a little bit, bruh. Why don't you let me heal up? Oh, come on. that bad. Let me heal up just a little bit. Oh, my God. Oh, I got the boost. Where is it? Right there. Okay. I got it pretty good there. Chopping you, need you. I can't pick up limbs. I don't understand that. I've never been able to beat someone to death with an arm. Do you know that people do it? That guy's still alive. Yeah, die, you vagina. Die. I guess he was doing pretty good. Yeah, I'll fight down in the bridge area. You really can't get shot very easily. I'll defend this archer. Get outplayed, motherfucker. Double motherfucker. Triple? Yep. Ooh, almost. Oh, nice stab. Thought for sure I dodged it. Oh, right in his flip-flapping face. Dude, I think you found your dude. Yeah, Executioner Axe, I swear to God, it just speaks to me. It's my favorite damn weapon. Here, I'll call my brother so you have someone to listen to. He's a pretty cool guy. What's up, bro? Hi. My name is Travis. It's nice to meet you. What's up, bro? Well, I'm finishing up this match, and then I'll switch to Payday.
Finishing up this match? Like, yep. In 10 minutes?
No, like, probably, like, 2 minutes. Okay. Yeah, it should be done about maybe 2-3 minutes at the most.
Alright, sounds good. I'll start my computer up and put my shit on. We're back.
Alright.
Bye-bye.
Bye. I really want my Executioner Axe. I've been throwing it.
Is there it again?
Oh, damn. Oh, that Falchion's so annoying.
That's helped a lot, actually. Kill
everyone. That's helped a hell of a lot. Pushing my spine back and all the way into the... Or my back all the way into the chair. Although, I'm getting a shooting pain every once in a while. Ooh, it's not liking it.
A travesty!
We have only 30 troops left.
He's kind of mad, this is usually.
Just 20 Agathians remain!
Desecration of Gallancourt.
I love that game. It is really one of my absolute favorite games. I love it. And they're making it only better, so I'm really happy. Honestly, it feels way better. I've been getting people left and right, man. Tiny Rick.
Meow. No, it's not even close to meow meow time. No. You can come over here and get lopped up. You want to get lopped up? Come on over here. I'll lop you right up. You'll think that the...
Tries to be so, so cute. Tries so hard. Tries everything he can to be the cutest little kitty he is. Cutest little kitty that he is. So I'm going to play some Payday 2, guys. Let's see how this goes down. Alright, so now we're going to switch to... Nope. This. Heist. Perfect. This game's pretty fun, to be honest. Although it does crash sometimes. All right. Oh, shoot. I'm going to get up and stretch for a minute. Oh. Oh. Hold on. I got to mute myself. Like, you just put it in settings, in the settings. Pretty much, yeah, this game only has like 9 controls you have to use. Oh no, not that one.
I have Travis Henry Tomasi.
Dude, don't fucking say my whole don't say my whole name, you dumbass.
Why not, bro?
Because I'm streaming.
My bad. Ain't nobody watching your ass.
Fucking still don't. Now I have to delete the video, dude, because I can get doxxed and shit.
Well, just restart it.
Just don't do that. Don't be doing that, stupid. Alright, I'm going to set up VR real quick, so give me a second.
Alright. I'm going to go to my inventory.
It's going to take me like 20 seconds.
I got 5 unspent skill points. I like this ammo efficiency and sharpshooter. What is this? Aggressive reload? Why won't it let me choose this?
Can't get out of here. Because you don't have enough skill points, bro.
I mean, it says 3 and I got 5.
Well, then you don't have enough points in the other skills to get it. It's like talents, bro. You have to get enough talents.
Oh, maybe. Okay, hold on.
Cat, you're not getting any food. You can just stop it.
Oh, I see.
Okay, there we go. Now I need to turn on my Oculus.
Oh, God.
Freaking bad. I got 20 points spent in this? Damn. Stable shot. Alright. Are you streaming on Facebook?
Okay, now. Stop it now. Okay. That's all I need to do. Yeah, I'm going to just lay down and play. I need to do anything else. Sorry, start it up. It'll take a minute. Well, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to end my stream. Because I don't have it set up. I don't feel like setting up. Oh my god, come on. Oh my god. Get off my face, son. You have